Hi everyone, Edwin here. So trust that everyone has already know about the Wuhan virus, which is known as coronavirus. Is getting more and more widespread globally, and I believe that many people has actually bought face masks and try to take precautions against it, which is a good thing. So I've actually seen with my own eyes that some people walking along Orchard Road, there actually quite a number of them are actually wearing the face mask wrongly, and doing and wearing it wrongly. So to prevent that, so what I've done is I've actually I'm trying to demonstrate to you how to wear a surgical face mask properly, and this is actually advised by WHO experts and not by myself. Okay, I'm just following their instructions, but I'm just trying to spread awareness there to show you how to do it. So you can see that there's two sides, the white and the blue. The blue side has to be always facing outwards at all times. So that means the white side is going to be facing you. So what you do is basically you have to just do, there's two ear bands. So basically you just spread the two ear bands, spread it over your nose and your mouth. It has to be covering your nose and your mouth. So there's this thin metal wire up there along this side. So this side should be always on your nose bridge, and not on your chin. So take note that this has to be, you can't do it upside down. So this, the part where with the, you can feel it with your fingers, with the metal thing, has to be on your nose bridge. So what you do is you just use one or two fingers and press it onto your nose bridge and spread it across your face so that it will fit snugly. And of course, the bottom part, you have to just slightly pull it and make sure it covers up to at least your chin. Yeah, so different people have different face shapes, so but this is the general guide. So it has to be over your chin and covering your chin at least, and make sure this part is snugly tucked against your feet, not snugly against your nose bridge and across your cheekbone. Okay, so I'm going to show you how to dispose it as well. So experts have said that you're not supposed to touch any part of the cloth of the mask, because once you're outside, if somebody sneezes or cough, the water droplets actually drop onto your mask. The virus may be on the mask itself, and if you touch it with your bare hands, you may accidentally transfer it to your hands and other parts, maybe your phone, wallet, keys. So what you're supposed to do is very simply, how you put it on is how you take it out. So just use both your hands, pull on the band, the ear bands, and just remove them like that. So after that, what you do with this is simply just dispose it. So as far as possible, try not to touch. In fact, you're not supposed to touch any part of the cloth of the face mask at all, regardless is it outside or inside. Okay, so I hope you guys find this video useful. So if you do find this video useful, do spread the awareness with your friends. If they are wearing it wrongly, do let them know that they are wearing it wrongly. And I hope that everyone will find this video actually helpful in these trying times. And I urge everyone to stay safe, hydrate yourself, and unless it's absolute necessary, stay away from crowded places. Okay, and I'll see you guys in our next video. Okay, see you guys for now.